tries to run it up in case the Bobcats were staging a victory parade. Here's Kid Gilchrist down to the lane, splits the defenders, got two! Falls in a heap. Officials just kind of letting them go. Bobcats with their first lead since the game's first basket.